Here we are once again, the iHeart Country Festival Daytime Village. Hi, it's the Ant-Man from Case 101 here in Austin with Danielle Bradbury.
Hi.
You just walked off stage.
I did.
And you killed it.
What up?
That was so good. All these people over here were just going crazy.
Oh, good.
You guys are the best.
I hope they're having fun. It's hot.
Okay, tell me a little bit about your new jewelry line.
I am lost.
Yeah, it's called Able. It's in Nashville. And what they do is they hire women that have found their self-worth. They've come off the streets. They finally have a home for the first time. And they are the ones making the rings on everyone's finger, the worth it rings. And so my song is about gaining your self-worth. So it kind of worked perfectly. So it's out. Everyone can buy it.
Where can you get it? It's online?
Actually, there's a link in my Instagram.
On your Instagram,
so
okay.
You can just click it and it'll take you right there.
All right. Well, go to our Instagram, grab the jewelry, and make sure you hang out with us. More coming from the iHeart Country Festival Village. Owen, download Worth It. Please, download Worth It. Hang with us here. Got more coming up with Dylan Scott. We've got Luke Combs. We've also got Brett Young, too, from the iHeart Country Festival Daytime Village, presented by the makers of AccuCheck Guide.